What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Easy Mode Check channel. Jumping in again, playing another episode of Sniper Elite 5. Let's get to it.
Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi super weapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites.
Okay.
Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the U.S. Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
All right.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look,
yeah,
I'm
we're
sorry
probably
about your
not
name,
gonna
but,
honor
but
it.
Nothing. I was told your outfit was professional, but Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person
it's kind of a tough decision to make.
Make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well.
All right, orders are orders. He's not coming with
I
us,
said
apparently.
I'll get you back to Blight in a while. But we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
Okay.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Alright, let's get to it. Before we head out though, let's take a look real quick at the map. Take a look at our objectives. What we got going? A lot. Okay, so first, what we got here? Ehrlich is meeting Stumbenfuhr. So, I'm sorry, that was awful pronunciation. We need to kill this dude, basically. Search the shipping warehouse. What's this one? Okay, we gotta go here because of the resistance of marquee weak points. And what's this one? This one says, this might be a secondary one. Investigate the steelworks. This is where we are. Thinking we'll go down here. That looks like an easier route. So, let's get to it.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out.
Okay.
It packs quite the punch.
A rat bomb. Interesting.
We put a man on the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness.
Anything over here? Ehrlich. Oh, Ehrlich. I said that right. Wrong. I said that completely wrong.
Ehrlich.
Zipline? Ehrlich.
SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him.
There's some bad guys right here.
I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon.
Okay. So it says not to go the way of the dam because sounds like that way is not the best. Might be too far away. An armored car is patrolling near the shipping warehouse. Okay, good to know. Gonna have to avoid that. Might just be able to... There we go. Here we go. He's gonna come over here and then we can just smack him down. Got him. He's done. Search this guy. Oh, there is somebody I can see on the map that's over here. Let's mark him though. And so this is the dam where they said not to go because it looks like it's going to be too exposed, if that makes sense. And then we got another guy. Looks like right here, there's a zip line. We can also go up there. There's also a zip line that way. But I'm thinking let's go this way. And we could just sneak up on this guy. There is a little bit of a likelihood, though, he just turns around and then we're basically screwed.
There's another way into the factory. Whatever I do, better keep it quiet.
Yeah, I'm thinking just yet. This is the best way to go on, like, the side route. Let's check real quick, though. Is anyone over here? Okay. Nobody yet. These zip lines are kind of fun. It's cool. Oh, can I climb over this? No, those are not like vines. They're just leaves. There's a fire right here. Let's, I don't want to all the way stand up in case somebody can see me. Let's see right here. I guess let me put my binoculars. I cannot see anything when I'm that close. Oh, there's doves right there, so I just want to be a little bit careful. And we got two suckers right here. Oh, kneel down. Dude, if I'm lucky right now, I need to switch weapons. If I'm, you know, lucky enough right now, I could hit both of them. Is that gonna go through both of them though? I don't think they're close enough together for that to actually. Oh my goodness, it did get both of them! No way! That was awesome! I'm shocked. I didn't think that was gonna happen. No freaking way. Is there anybody else? Oh, look, there is somebody right here. Here, let's stand up because I don't think he can see us. But there is a dude right here on the. Maybe we should just shoot him from here too. I think he's down. Nice! Dude, that was kind of awesome. I didn't think I was going to be able to get both of them at the same time. That was sick! Oh, look at this, too. There's vines right here. A little secret passageway, perhaps? What's up here? Looks like that's blocked. Can't go that way. But it does appear that there's something over here. Can't go that way, but we can jump on this. We can go this way. We need to be very careful, though, because I don't know where we are at all. Oh, look at this, though. Someone's up there. Who is that? Alright, there's a soldier just chilling up there. Oh, what's going on here? There's some vines. We could climb down and go through that hole. If we want to be crazy, we could jump across there, but... Oh. No. We're gonna just straight up die. How do I get up here? Yeah, that's not what I want. Yeah, can I go? Dang it. So yeah, I'm not sure how to kind of get over there. That's the issue. So I'm not 100% sure, like, what I need to do. I can't just jump off, too. Oh, there's something right down there that looks like we might need. But, yeah. Dang, it looks like we'd have to be over there somehow. And that's how we'd get in here. Unless we can just jump over here. And we can't. Darn. Okay. I'll have to figure out how to get over there, though, then. That might be worth checking out later. But no worries. Okay, I think this is where we were before. Alright, let's keep going. Anybody? Nope. Okay. I don't like there's anyone. Oh, there's this dude. I killed him. I forgot. Oh, it says he has no usable items. Okay. Well. Oh, wait, I don't think we can go up this, though, can we? Oh. We can't. Interesting. Was there anywhere else to go down there? I'm just kind of trying to look around. I don't think so. I think this is the way you have to go. But somebody's on this road right here, so I need to be careful. Because I see them marked, so I just want to be a little cautious. There they are. Okay.
I'm in. Time to go to work.
Got wonder to if there's a sniper up in that building.
Find the Kraken shipping manifest.
Where is this dude?
All in a night's work.
Where is he? Where did this guy go? Oh, my goodness. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Dude, he could have saw me. Recon plane suggests this is a suitable infiltration point for this mission. Okay. Good to know. Alright, let's take some... Oh, I didn't finish searching him like that. I did.
This'll come in very useful.
Okay, let's do a little bit of recon. Let's see if there's anybody... Oh. Enemy right there. I need to move, because that's in my way. I feel like this is a sniper, like, peak thing. That's probably not the word for it, but, like, a place that a sniper would hide. That's what that looks like to me. Alright. Oh, something's right here. Oh, bolt cutters.
This will help.
Alright, apparently that's going to be helpful. It's good that we found those. Alright. Oh, yeah. I think that is... Are snipers in this little thing up here? This is what I was talking about earlier. I think they would be. I guess I'm just kind of far away to actually look, though. Somebody's 100% down there, so I gotta be careful because they could see me. Let's look over here, though. See if anybody... On the map, I see there's gonna be two people over here. Now, down straight is where this person that we want to find and kill is, so that's where we need to go. Yeah. But let's be a little careful. I'm thinking we go and kill the person first. Oh, we can't go that way. Okay. All right. There's a dude right here. I'm a little bit too zoomed in right now. Oh. I would never have seen him. I did not know he was there. Alright. Let's... Oh, my Lanta. There's two guys. Who was almost seeing me there? Alright, let's be careful. So we're close to where whoever it is that we want to kill is. Looks like he's in this building right here. We want to be so quiet right now. Okay. Let me see something. Anyone over there? Anyone, like, up here? That's, I think, who I usually miss are, like, are people who were above. Oh. Sounds like there's two people in this building. Oh, my Lanta.
Hab schon länger keine Ratte mehr gesehen. Entweder verstecken die Biester sich, oder ich erledige sie doch schneller, als sie sich vermehren können.
I'm wondering if there might be somewhere.
Hier wimmelt es von Ratten. Kann ich nicht ausstehen.
From this end, we could get in and...
Entweder verstecken die Biester sich.
Oh.
Oder ich erledige sie doch schneller.
First of all, though, let's be careful. Make sure no one is right here. There's a searchlight, though. Right there. Okay, we gotta be very careful right here. Very, very careful.
Entweder verstecken die Biester sich. Oder ich erledige sie doch schneller, als sie sich vermehren.
So he's right there and someone is coming.
Hab schon länger keine Ratte mehr gesehen.
Interview.
Entweder verstecken die Biester sich. Lassen. Eine Ratte. Dann sorgen wir dafür, dass die Welt sauber.
Let's just hope it's one dude.
Ehrlich's down and his bad intel with him. Keeps things nice stuff. And secure.
Let's kill him right here.
Okay, time to go.
Got him too? Nice.
Can't find anything else.
Okay. I'm pretty sure there is a sniper in this little building thing. Let's switch to this guy. So we gotta be really careful here. And then I'm trying to figure out how to get around there. There's two guys up here. One with a searchlight. And one sniper. Oh, goodness. Go, go, go. Someone saw ya. Are they coming, though? I think they are. They're coming around. Whoever saw me, let's move these. Kind of in here so no one can see him. They're coming around this building though. Where's this body? Isn't there a body right here? No, it's just a gun. Coming.
Der Eindringling muss hier irgendwo sein. Weiter suchen. Ist da jemand? Hallo.
All right, and then I'm gonna do exactly what I did last time. I'm gonna sit right here and just shoot him a couple times. Got him. Oh, no, he's not even dead yet, dude. Oh, someone's over there. Guy. I think I can handle this. he's down. If I kind of stay here for a sec. Okay. I'm trying to chill right here for just a second. Hope that... Nope. There we go. Hope that either people... We go out of combat. Or... Oh, someone's coming this way. And someone's coming this way again. No, they're not coming. He is in the window, though. Got him. Got him. Nope, I did not get him, apparently.
I better go somewhere else.
There's like two more dudes near me who are in combat mode. So if I can get them to go away. We could be good here, guys. We could be all good if I can shoot this dude who's coming this way. Is he coming still? There's one guy in combat mode still who's like... Where is he? Right there, a little sniper. A little snipey. Dude, they're enemy hunting now! Yes. Nice. But I gotta be careful though, because the sniper is gonna see me. So I need to find a way to kill him. Can I shoot? I think my gun can... Oh, people are investigating though. Let's be careful. Let's... You know what? We probably need to kill whoever's gonna come in here. Is he outside the building though? He's right there. Got him. I might be in combat again. Dang it. Shooting at me. The tank? Oh, fetchers. The tank is shooting at me. That is not good. If I can get the tank to stop shooting at me. We're literally so close to being clear. There's just like random people who appear. No. Get out of sight of the tank. And then there's one person across who's still technically in combat right there. Person. Oh, there's people coming. Oh, he got hit by a car. And just straight up just died right now. There's a guy coming over here. Son of a biscuit. Where's he shooting me from? He's... You know where he is? He's like right here. Yeah, he can't get me. He needs to come over here. Come over here, dude. Number one thing right now, though, is I think I need to take out the sniper. If I can get our sniper guy, our sniper buddy. Yes, I do have my sniper selected right now. come on. I'm just kind of waiting for someone else to come in here. Here, somebody comes. Someone's coming. One more kill. Come on, just go back to being all clear. Because I don't think I can move until I can get around here. I gotta stay in here because someone's across the tracks. Come on, calm down. Stop enemy hunting. Calm down, a little smidgerine. You can do it. Si se puede. Oh, he's coming in. Someone's coming in. He's about to get smacked. Well, they're actually going around the other side. Someone's coming in right here. Dude right here, though. Are they all investigating though? I only wanted that dude to investigate. I just didn't want him to go up on the sniper tower again. Come on. Let me get this guy. Got him. Okay. Now, I think we're just gonna go up to where the sniper is and shoot him a couple times. There's somebody walking across there. Oh. Is he coming over there? He might come over here. I gotta be careful. There's the sniper right there, though, by himself. Yeah, how am I gonna get in that building? I'm thinking I actually might need to go out here on the train tracks and run around. But I do think I need to kill the sniper, though, because I don't think I'm gonna be able to get around if he's right there. Dang, this dude needs to go away right here. Where is he? Can I see him? Is he even visible? No. Alright, just be slow and steady. When's the race here? Trying to be as quiet as possible and think this out completely. I'm hoping he'll move to the other side or something. Okay, I think we're good.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Okay. I think we need to go around this. Now my plan is just to kind of run, but I gotta make sure that the tank is not close. Let's hope this works. Right there.
Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site.
go fetching away. Did they not see me? Come on, dude. Come over here. Get in here. Okay. How did I get in here, guys? How? See me? No, he is down there though. Flip, though, he didn't see me though.
That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests.
Dang it. I don't have a satchel charge though, but that does mean though there's gonna be one around here, because they don't usually leave you completely hanging. So let's look around the rest of this little warehouse. We need to be careful though, because where is he? Oh, he's right there. Hide here, and then we're gonna kill him right now, as soon as he comes up here. Come on, dude, come over here. I need to kill you so I can search this place in peace. I don't have to deal with you. Come on. Come on, little doggy. Come over. Bro. Come on, dude. I'm just gonna shoot him. Come on, dude. Got anything good on you? Tell her mine, that's it. You were useless. Okay, we need to find a satchel charge. I was thinking maybe there'd be a code on that, dude, but I guess not. So we just need to look all around. Nothing over here, of course. There's nothing. Someone is over there, though. What's up there? Nothing. Anything over here, guys? Anything. Let's check up here. Probably wasn't the most eloquent way of doing things, but I had to get things done. And I couldn't think of any other way to get rid of that guy, so. No. Oh. Dang it. I thought that was going to be a satchel charge, and I was like, yes! But it was not. Come on, where is one? Maybe out in this little junkyard area. We gotta be very careful here. Because that's where that's going around. Satchel charge? Anybody? There's not one over here. I don't know where else to go to get one. Might be in there. We need to be very careful. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to sabotage that. Oh, my. Oh, a crowbar? Let's take that, though.
Okay, this will help.
Gonna help with something. No. Dang, I'm like a little bit upset because I feel like I got here pretty quickly and I can't find a satchel charge, which doesn't waste, but it just is like, it's not helpful. Let's be careful though. I don't want to. I'm wondering, I just thought about this like literally right now. If maybe across the way there's a satchel charge, like. Ooh, what's this? Stealth plating? Cool. Like. Oh. My goodness. Like maybe in there somewhere? Who sees me? Oh, there is somebody. Oh! I just killed him. There better be a satchel charge around here. Like, seriously though. I think there's one right there. Oh. Okay. We're still enemy hunting, so. I gotta get out of here, but I gotta be a little stealth too. I probably should chill, honestly, for a sec though, until they stop enemy hunting. Otherwise, I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here. Oh. He's right there. I didn't kill him, but I did knock him unconscious. Alright, that should get us the all clear from here. And allow us to get back to the warehouse to set off this satchel charge and get our first little set of papers. Okay. Nice. That blows sooner. Oh, look, I could have shot that down. Yes. What's in here? Shipping orders. Sweet.
Medical supplies.
Fetch and did it.
Hospital. Got to be a cover story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey.
Okay.
Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production.
Alright, so we got that. Let's take a look real quick at our map. The other two are straight across. So my plan of action right now, I think, is to maybe go down and through. Get to this guy, then go across to the other one. Okay, I think I can do that. Okay, I definitely think that's doable. There is somebody over here. Okay. Oh, someone is... Move. He is right there. How are we gonna get him without him noticing us? Should come over here. Oh. Come on, buddy. Come over here. Got him. Okay, nice.
No more to find here.
Okay. Let's move him out of the way. I mean, I don't know if anyone else is going to be coming around here, but I don't want his body just kind of sitting there. So, I'm thinking we're going to throw him over here. Sorry, dude. Now you're in a car. Okay. Let's be careful. No snipers, no nobody. Alright. This is actually perfect, because this is kind of exactly the way that I want it to go. Let's check around real quick though. No one up here. It does show that somebody is around here though, on the map. I'm thinking I can go through that train car down there. I want to check real quick. Is there anything over here to have? Nothing over here I might want. Okay. Alright, let's... I don't know how, why I'm turning my own head to look, but it's just something I, like, naturally do. It's not on purpose. Oh, somebody is right there. Let's mark him. That's not at all good. Okay. But yeah, he's right there. So I want him to come up here so I can smickety smack us, dude. Yes, someone stay yellow. I don't think that's proper German, but. Yes. Okay. Search him.
Can't find anything else.
Alright, we gotta be very careful. Look at how many people are just in this tiny circle, though. Alright, Nexus point of entry. There's two things up there looks like we can grab. Let's get that. What is this? Oh, bandages? So yeah, the next step is getting into this thing. Somebody's over here. I'm thinking we need to go this way, actually. Yeah, I'm not sure how to get on top of this, but we're gonna do our best here. Oh, and look, there's a satchel charge in that car.
Comes.
As soon as he comes over here, smack him down. Still that dude. Exactly where we want to be, guys. I'm very proud of myself. Sick. Okay. Alright. Get that, because we're gonna need it. And I'm not gonna run around like a fool. Like last time. Oh, something's out here. What's this? Ammo. Nice. Someone is over there, though. I can see that on the map. Okay. There are a ton of people in here, so we need to be rather careful.
That blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer.
I'm assuming we're gonna bomb this. Oh. That also has a suppressor on it. Let's check, is there anything over there? Okay, there is one enemy down here. So let's mark him real quick. Why am I so fresh and zoomed in? There's an engineer. I also want to see if there's anything here. And we might need to kill that engineer to get to where we need to go. Because it might be down there. But it says investigate, so like what else are we gonna do? Alright, there's a guard down here, looks like. And a guard right there. I wonder if I can just snipe this dude out. Okay, gunshot heard, but nothing. They're just investigating right now. No combat. Yeah, there's a guy right here that I could potentially shoot. Nope. I know I'm really zoomed in, but I don't even care. It's not down here. Maybe it's or up here. It's down there where I need to go. Yeah, I think I need to go down there, actually. Dang it. I was kind of hoping I could... Oh, wait. Oh. Did I do it?
Okay. I need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy.
Alright, that was good. I did something. Maybe I need to go up again? And overload it? That's what it sounds like. Okay. Oh! Frick, I didn't have... Let me switch guns. There we go. I have my sniper equipped, so I was not really able to do anything in that situation, so I just kind of killed him by hand. Okay, we need to overload the furnace, which I just flipped one switch. I'm thinking on this next level there's gonna be one. It might also be downstairs. But I'm hoping.
It'd be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. Yes. Real damn shame. This thing's going to blow. I need to get the hell out of here.
Okay. I did not get out of here.
Should slow down the Kraken's production.
Okay. They are enemy hunting, and there is someone down here who could very possibly see me. Are they out this way, though? There's one more person in here. I might as well just find them and kill them. Where is the other person in here? There's 100% somebody else in here, and I'm just gonna kill them so that we can get out of enemy hunting. Oh, there's two more people, actually. Dude! That was a sick shot. Do I still have my sniper equipped? No, but that was an incredible shot right there without my sniper. Got him. Alright. That is taking care of business right there. Nice.
This will come in very useful.
Okay. That was fun. Is there an exit out of here? And there is. And who do we have for us outside? Looks like an officer and somebody else. Someone right there. Okay. Well, let's get someone to come in here and find us. Here we go.
Boss.
Got him. Oh, I really went after that dude. Okay. Now we still got one more guy out here. It's kind of... Oh, look, I see him. Should we take out our sniper and just kind of hammer him? He's right here. Let's just let him come in here and we're gonna kill him.
Ist da jemand?
think we have any more enemies out here, but just in case, let's get in a place. Oh. What do we got in here? Yes, satchel charge, dude. That was a blessing right there. Alright, so this blue area we're supposed to investigate as well. And then the next yellow area is up there, but I guess we don't have to. This is an actual, like, legitimate side mission, like, not one of the required objectives, but I mean, it can't hurt. See, there's enemies, but I'm trying to be as quiet as I can. Oh, see, someone is right there. All right. If I need to kill anybody, I don't want that equipped. Goodness, what is he doing? Here's what I could do. Let's go and hide right here.
Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Got him. He's dead.
Something tells me this body is worth
searching. Ooh, I found the crane control room. Ah, so I'm assuming I need to go upstairs then, because that's probably... Oh, and it is, up there. Alright. How do I get up there, though? Oh, looks like maybe over here. Wait. Where are my other enemies, though? It's up there, though. There. Alright, there are some enemies on this side, so... Okay. That happened. And, where is this other person? There's somebody. Oh, someone is right there. Okay. Okay, yeah. I know that is my plan to sabotage it. I thought I didn't see the, like, netting or the mesh, and so...
Control room entrance.
Got it.
I've got the key.
Don't even need to use a satchel charge.
Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here.
I mean, I could just, right now, just go... See ya. You know. So this guy's gone. Let's take anything he has. Alright, this is working out marvelously. Nice. Sabotage. Bam, bam. That was awesome.
Objective production complete. Lines down. Okay. Throw a wrench in the works for Kraken.
He's gonna come investigate. Dang it. I was really hoping to avoid something like this.
Was?
let's carry his body, because if the other dude comes to investigate, I don't want anyone to see that I have this guy's body right here. Alright, let's go. Okay, that dude's up here. How did I get up here? I cannot remember. Oh, I do now. I was kind of stealthy. Down here. And then I'm gonna go out across here. Man, look at that. Is this an exit? Oh, there are. I think we already have bolt cutters though. This is an exit though. Looks like it at least.
Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls.
Oh, I should take that out. If I take that out, then they... Oh, see me. Someone is seeing me. Later. Oh. Oh, dude, there's a mother effing sniper. There's a sniper over here. No, it's just someone infantry. Okay, one thing I do want to do 100% though is take out that alarm. Should I take out this dude first though so he doesn't see me? Dude, there's a satchel charge right here. Grab that. Oh, another collectible? Personal letters. Awesome. Ah. Alright, people are collecting right here, so I need to be careful. Oh. Can somebody see me? Just be careful. Not anywhere too suspicious. Going out this side is the way to go, actually, because I can't think of any other way to get over into that building. I mean, I want to go through those doors that are down there where those people are, but I don't know the best way to get over there without crossing through all these people. And there's a guy right here, I think. It's just an engineer, though, but still an enemy nonetheless. There's a side exit over here. And there is. Look at that. No one's over here. Alright. That's where I want to go. How exactly am I gonna get there? Wonderful question. Dang it, there is a guy behind him. I think I can take that alarm down. Climb up the stairs. Careful.
Makes its own high quality steel. I need to do something about this smelter.
What's this? Oh, someone's in there that could see me, potentially. Alright. Where are enemies? Alright, got soldiers in here. Alright, this is the refinery of where we need to investigate. So, plan of action number one. Get this soldier to come over here so that I can hit him and kill him. Him out of the way so that no one can see him. Alright, nice. Alright, check over here. Anything useful? No. There are stairs up here. Let's do that. Shows on the map there's an enemy near, but I don't see anybody. Two enemies up here. Oh, oopsies. Are two guys up here though, but they keep moving enough where I'm not able to get like a little mark on them. That's what I need to get to. But in order to do that, I need to eliminate those. There is a guy who's walking around here, and I think I need to get him first. There's a guy here. He will see me, though. That's the issue. Is that this guy?
They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position. Right over the furnace.
Where's the other dude? Flipperty dude. He's gonna also see me. Okay. Let's... Dang it. That's hard, because they're both... Ooh. Well, something's gonna happen now, because if he sees... He did not see me. What if I just kind of went for... Went for a double kill right here. Get him. Come on. Get this dude. This is not the fight I want to be in.
Na los, wo bist du? Zeig dich.
Time to relocate.
Got it. Okay, now I just gotta get the fetch out of here. Was that my smartest plan? No, but people are also shooting at me right now.
We won't be using that again anytime soon.
Oh, I was like, it still said that was my objective was not complete. What? Get out of here. Okay. I think I came in over here. No.
Refinery's out of action. That'll slow down production.
Again, may I mention, this is not my smartest. Still need to be careful.
Yet.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh. He's dead. Again, why is the exfiltration point like 10 years away? Like 10 million miles. Need to be careful, he's gonna see me. Oh, there's a guy right there too. As soon as he looks away, I think I can vault. I'm so close right now. Yes! Woo! My goodness. That was a fun one, though. A lot of different challenges. Kind of scary. I feel like there's more opportunities for people to get ya. But the exfiltration point was not as far away as I thought it was originally.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our U.S. allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Ah.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
He's just one man.
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
The prototype!
Das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft wie geplant. Weiter.
Optional, I only got one of the optional objectives. That's okay. Alright fam, I think we're gonna leave it at that. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next episode.